Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrakech Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Sergeant! Fire the shrek! On a rooftop at 12 o'clock! up!
Yes, sir! Let's hope this works. Keep it steady!
Track. We've got to get out of here this way!
Telephone pole! Mount down!
lads! Let's secure the area! We've got to be ready for any counter-attacks! Now, infantry!
On a telephone pole! Our reinforcements have arrived!
We've got the marches on the run! Don't get up!
Tell Rommel you've been beaten by the boys of the 7th Armour!
And come back anytime, you Jerry bastards! We'll be waiting for you!
Looks like that's the last of the Huns, eh, Dibs?
Oh,
Jerry Blaine's making another ball!
with you!
Our reinforcements have arrived!
Prepare to move out in 2 hours.